something that happened in the gospel this morning that I don't know if you caught. But Jesus says that all of you are very special. Do you know why you're special? Why do you think you're special? Do you have any ideas? Yes. There's no one else exactly like you. That's amazing and true. What else? You're all unique, yes? If you weren't there, the world would be a completely different place. That's deep and amazing. I love it. Yes? Your birthday is different from other people's birthday? Yes. That is true. Any other ideas on why you're special? Do you have any ideas? Because God made you different? Well, the gospel this morning says very specifically that something belongs to you more than it does to me, and more than it does to all the other adults that are around. Do you know what belongs to you? Yes. Your personality? Yeah. What did the gospel say belongs to you? You don't remember? That's okay. It's hard to remember. It was like 3 minutes ago now. It's hard. I get it. So the gospel says that the kingdom of God belongs to you. It doesn't belong to me. It doesn't belong to your parents. It belongs to you. And I've been thinking about why it would belong to you and what makes you so unique and special and what sets you apart from me. And I think I've figured it out. And it came to me yesterday when I was at the Renaissance Festival with my wife and my son. So we were there, and I don't know if you've heard of the Renaissance Festival or if you've been to the Renaissance Festival, but there are all sorts of things that can catch your attention. There are people in funny costumes, there are bright colors, there is music, shows, food, drinks. We had a thing called a pineapple dole whip where they hollowed out a pineapple and put pineapple frozen yogurt inside of it with chunks of pineapple. It was amazing and delicious. But do you know what Malachi was excited about? There wasn't a bouncy house. But that would have probably been very exciting. Coming home, he was passed out on the way home. He was knocked out. Well, I'm holding in my hand what Malachi was very excited about. It was the most exciting thing. What do you think is in my hand?
A blue pop.
It is not a blue pop. That is a very good guess. That's a very good guess. Not cotton candy. Are you ready to see this amazing thing that Malachi was super excited about? It's not nothing. There is something in my hand. It's not air. Are you ready for it? It's a rock. It is a small, irregularly shaped gray and brown rock. It's not smooth anywhere. It's rough on all of its edges. And Malachi ran into the middle of the path, looked over all other rocks, and specifically grabbed this one, because this one was amazing. And it hit me that you are more able to see why this is exciting. Malachi is more able to see why this is exciting than I am, than your parents are. Because to me, this is a rock. But to you, your imagination your ability to see this not for just what it is, but for what it could be, or what it might be, or what it might represent. It could be a fossil. It could be something that you toss and catch with a friend. It could be something where you grab a bunch of rocks and build a dam in a little creek. It could be so many things. If you see that when you see this rock, but I just see a rock. Your parents might just see a rock. But you look at the world differently because you don't see the world just for what it is. You see what it could be. You use your imagination more than we do. And you are more ready to play and think about things differently. And I think the kingdom of God belongs to you because you're closer to already living in it than we are. Because to you, the kingdom of God's already here. Because the world is a fun and exciting place. Where even a simple rock could be the most amazing thing in the world. So what I want you to do is I want you to continue to play and imagine and see the world as a wonderful and beautiful place. And know that the kingdom of God belongs to you. So if anyone ever tells you that you don't belong anywhere, remember for yourself that the entire kingdom of God is already here. And that's amazing. And I have something for you. And I think you already know what it is. Service to give one blow pop to someone and say, receive the kingdom of God.